So today we are going to study on in order, post order and pre order expression. Now what is meaning of in order? In order is nothing but, now you can see over here, I have written A plus B. So this A plus B is nothing but your in order expression, means it is in a order, A plus B. What is the post order origination? You can see over here, you have written A plus B plus. A plus B plus means what? These are the two variables or two operands. Okay, and plus is an operator. So if we write the two operands at first and plus at later, it is known as post order, and plus AB, this is known as pre order. So how we are going to find this is post order, pre order? Nothing at like this. You can see over here, this is a binary tree that shows the expression. A plus B is written where plus is a root and A is for the left node, B is for the right node. Now if you can see over here, we have A plus B star C, which is in an in order format. Now we need to write this complex thing into a tree, so into a post order and pre order. First we'll go in designing the tree. How we are going to design the tree means, you can see over here, A plus B is in the format of a bracket. So this becomes a separate expression, this becomes a separate expression, and this becomes a separate expression, and star becomes the root node. So we'll start off with star, which is a root node. Then on the left side, we'll take the left expression, that is A plus B, where you're going to choose the operator first, then A, and then B. Like that only, we have another expression C, which will come on the right side. Now how we are going to write up? Now what happens, we first go for the pre-order. Okay, so what happens, we are going to consider the, if you see the tree over here or the expression over here, we are going to consider the left nodes first. Okay, so left node of the star is plus, okay, and star's plus node is A. Okay, sorry, we'll go for the post order. Okay, the first node will be A, then the right node will be B, the source node for that will be plus. Now again, by the backtracking, there is again two plus we have already done, then we are going to back for the star, then we are going to retrieve the right node, then it just becomes C and then star. So this is the post order. Done. Now whatever expressions we have written like this, if we write it in another format, it becomes a pre order. So now the expression becomes star, okay, then plus A, B and C. So this is a pre order. I hope you are confusion over here is done. Okay, most probably we are going to use the same method. The left node is considered here first, then the second will be traversed second, similarly like here. Okay, so first the left node, then the right node, then again for the first node, left node, then for the right node. So there is one condition, entire left nodes, whatever the nodes are there, those must be traversed, then we are going for the right side. Okay, so this is a traversing of your binary tree in the format of in order, post order and pre order. Okay.